crowd taken out of the school. Bowery taken out of the school is not, it never was the problem. The problem was no prayer in the home and in the church. Was no Bible reading and Bible teaching in the home or in the church. That's the problem. For the Bible said, train up a child in the way he should go. You didn't do that in your church. You didn't do it in your home. If you see, you home, you have them before the school get them. You didn't try. You have them most of the time. School don't have for what, 8 hours? You have the rest of the time. You didn't train them. You didn't teach them Bible. You didn't teach them how to conduct themselves according to the book of Proverbs. You didn't do it. You didn't bring them up in the fear of God. You didn't do it. Bible answers. So it's not Bible took out of school, Lord. Ain't no Bible in the home. Ain't no Bible teaching and training in the home. No prayer in the home or in the church. That's a problem. That's all right. God bless you. Thank you for hearing.